Et tout prêt. Bonjour tout le monde, je suis ici avec Inatea qui va, et ensemble on va parler de TCP, le cours de Jean Fortin qu'elle a fait l'année dernière, et moi maintenant ça va être mon troisième tour, donc je l'ai fait l'année dernière aussi. Et Inatea, justement, bah, merci beaucoup d'avoir accepté de faire ce témoignage. Est-ce que tu vas pouvoir tu vas nous raconter un peu qu'est-ce qui t'a décidé à t'inscrire à TCP et comment c'était avant et quelle était ton expérience?
Oui, donc déjà, je me suis... En plus, ce n'est même pas toi qui m'as demandé de faire cette interview, je veux juste dire à ceux qui nous regardent que c'est moi qui ai voulu parce que j'avais vraiment envie de partager à quel point ça m'avait aidée, donc premier truc. Et... Ben, je me suis inscrite parce que j'avais besoin de. Je sentais bien que j'avais besoin de changement dans ma vie parce que, bon, déjà, du côté. Donc, je suis prof de danse tahitienne et j'essaye de changer. Donc, j'essayais, maintenant, c'est changé pour faire du coaching et de la transformation par la danse tahitienne. Et c'est vrai que je n'arrivais pas, en fait, me mettre dans cette peau de personne qui transmet quelque chose aux autres. Et. Je me suis dit, par miracle, parce que je ne savais pas ce que j'allais apprendre dans TCP, je me suis dit, c'est la solution. J'ai vraiment... Alors, on va faire du franglais, hein, parce que TCP, c'est en...
Ah oui, on a dit qu'on allait faire tout en anglais. Inatea, on va faire... Je suis désolée. On va devoir... Qu'est-ce qu'on fait, hein? On recommence, je pense, parce qu'on va tout faire en anglais. Ben, j'ai complètement oublié. Alors, non, parce que c'est bien. Les gars, on recommence le truc, mais on va le faire
en anglais. À tout à l'heure. See you later.
Je peux aussi le couper, hein, mais je suis très mauvaise pour couper les choses. Hein. Bon, continuons en anglais. OK.
OK.
Let's restart. So... I restart because I will cut it. So, yes. Hello, everybody. We started in French, now we do the same in English. We are here, I'm here with Inatea, and we'll just talk about TCP, which I did last year two times, and Inatea just had her first round last year, and we'll talk about it so you can just listen and be hopefully very inspired. Inatea, so you can you present yourself and also tell us why you joined TCP?
Yeah, of course. So I'm Inatea and I'm French. I live in Poland and I speak English every day in my house because we are, you know, multi-languages family. And in my activity, which is transferring my knowledge about Tahitian culture and making it as a way to transform your life. And this changed thanks to TCP. So when I joined TCP, I knew I had two things to change. The way I build my business and the way I am every day at home. So my relationship with my husband and my son. And I just, the word that will come, and it's one of my values. So there will be some different modules in TCP, one about values. It's trust. And I 100%, 200% trusted Gudrun after, so she did it once. And I was just saying, I trusted her before for other programs and I'm gonna just go for it. And I signed up for TCP. It's the first time in my life when I signed up 2 hours after they opened the registrations. So in general, it would be more like 10 minutes before they close. So I had one sentence that just caught me when he said, when you do something, this is how you do everything. So registering to something 10 minutes before the end, just look at yourself. Whenever you do something 10 minutes before the end, you know, you prepare yourself for some meeting just before. So I wanted to change this.
You know what, Inatea? For the first round, I signed like half an hour before closure. And you know what? Listening, because you were telling me this, and was thinking, I've been signing up for other programs. And now it is not longer, I don't need to wait for the last second. I just feel it, know it, and sign up. Yeah, yeah. I just recognize when you said that. Such a different, no stress, just know. Yeah. It's really beautiful, yeah.
Yeah, and there is something that attracted me, which is also the spiritual side, which is something I, let's say, discovered a few years ago. And I could trust also, I could feel that Jim is the person bringing it and just letting it come to you like naturally, and there is no one forcing you to do anything. And there is something I changed on my profile picture now that says happiness is a choice, and everything is a choice, and you will learn it when you do TCP. So this is
when you say it was such a pleasure to see that you were saying happiness, and it's like a rainbow. Happiness is choice, because didn't you live more from circumstances before TCP?
Yes. There is a lot of also the modules about limiting beliefs and all the stories we create in our mind. This really helped me. So I was just basing myself on, I live in Poland, the salaries are lower, so I will never earn money from dance. And now I'm just, this is gone, like I'm not thinking about it. And also there is the online world. So we're just connected to anyone and everyone. So this is amazing. There are so many people who can help you build your business. If you're into building businesses or in your life, you can get support, you know, from everyone. And I created some friendship that I didn't expect at all, but we are thousands in the group of TCP, and it's just, you know, you cannot undo what has been done. Like you start to create some connections and they're here forever. So
you say 14
weeks of your life, and they're changing the rest of your 100 years of existence.
Yeah. Now you said you cannot unlearn what you learned. I think this is very beautiful. And perhaps people will just hear you talking about modules and say thousands of people in the group, and now they get freaked out that how can I get anything out of a program with so many people? So I remember you were on the hot seat because the program is super intensive in terms of coaching. This is, I think, totally different what other programs offer. For this price point also. You have coaching calls, and in the group, every post we do, we get from the coaches themselves coaching in the comments. And did
everything.
Did you experience that this was something important for you?
Yeah, because whenever you write something, you know that even if you are so many people in the group, there is always someone who is watching you growing in the group, and you're never left behind. So you're all rising together. Like there is no way to get lost, really. You always get support.
Yeah, you're not left behind, you're never left alone. Because if this is a transformation, and transformation can be messy and not comfortable. Did you have moments like this where you felt, I need support, and you could go in the group, write something, and you had all the support, and above all the coaches who really are coaching with one sentence or something. Did you have moments like this?
Yeah, well, the most important was about my relationship. We are 10 years together, and you know, probably most of the people now, if we are all this age, we are with someone, a partner, and sometimes there are ups and downs. And when we cannot manage this, then it affects you in the inside, and you don't feel good. And it just, from the moment I had that coaching and the hot seat with the coaches, I just managed to make it better by setting my own boundaries, by loving myself more, and by just being the person I want to be, and not letting circumstances, this one relationship, not country, affect me and the way I am, because I am and you are just who you are, and no one can tell you who you can be. So yeah, it was really nice, and I didn't expect this when I signed up, so it's full of surprises.
Yeah, I think most people sign up for the money business and the business. We need all one no more. And when coming into TCP, the transformation is so much inside, and we understand this. How was it with your son? Because you just told me that this is something also we changed, which you did not expect.
Yeah, because for anyone who has children, you also have time. You can create the time to make TCP, and then you actually gain time with your children. Like I got more organized with my son, so I don't have to struggle and like get ready, go to school, go to bed, go to shower. he actually sees that I'm organized with myself, and he is also, he's even, I think, into self-development. Like, there are some of the audio from Jim Fortin that he's listening to it, and he calls him his master ninja. So it's really cute. Like, we actually build connection thanks to TCP.
Yeah, but I think children are so, they are where we no longer are very often. They are so true, so authentic, and the smaller they are, the better they can just feel it and understand it, what we have to relearn somewhere. And I think TCP is this kind of thing, a place where you relearn, and then people, then the children, you can connect so easily.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Oh, and there was one more point I didn't, I think we didn't talk about it earlier, but the biggest change that I was also showing on the group, and I got so many reactions, is actually my clutter, like everything in the house. So the way you do something is the way you do everything. And in my head was so much mess that it was disorganized, and in my house. So I show a picture from before and after. This is my dancing studio, like dancing office, meditation room now. And there was cardboard everywhere. I couldn't walk almost. And now it's just fresh, clear, and it's the same in my head. And I think it's really a good, amazing transformation that I didn't expect. Although I knew I had something to change about my way of being organized.
Yeah, isn't it? It is so magical. It's incredible how it works. When you really start to experiencing that, when you change inside, everything outside changes. Isn't it?
Yes.
I think you do have to experience it, because if I just say, or somebody, it's a nice theory, but when it's really starting to happen, it's mind-blowing, isn't it?
Yeah.
And it's empowering, because then I do have a place where I can start to change my world without having to push, without having to pull, without having to influence or whatever it is. Just, yeah.
Yeah, so anyone who is still hesitating, I would say just trust Gudrun, trust me, and trust yourself. Make the choice to just go towards a change that you want to create. Because if you know you want to change something, then if you don't change anything, nothing will change. That's simple.
Yes. Yes, so, if you don't change anything, nothing will change. This is what it is.
Yeah.
And I see people now in the group who signed in, and I have so much joy for the people in the group. You can feel the high vibration. There's just one person, a friend of mine, she signed up and she said, Gudrun, I feel this vibration. And this is what it is. I cannot explain, but it is a vibration. It is up-leveling you. And then things happen. It's reporting. It's like the space of love and support. I've never seen a group like this. There's super, super high vibration and just loving family. For me, Yeah,
only positive. I mean, it's just, there is no place for just excuses also. And this is great. And I love that the coaches are always, even Jim in his program, they're pointing, there is always questions to you that make you think, like, they can read my head, like they can see me clearly, like, oh, this is the right question I needed to ask myself. Okay.
Yeah, sometimes it's just like one word or something. And it's also, as the group is big, you can, of course, not watch all the posts. And people are doing videos, which is also, I haven't seen this so much, so often in other groups. But so you feel the energy. And sometimes there's a person in this TCP family who has an experience, and it's just like your experience. And then you can also learn from the others, or others can just send you a big hug, or it's amazing. For me, it felt like, and did you not have it? I did not have a family where I could grow like this. My family was more like, you do hard work and be the best, and otherwise we will just shame you on your body or whatever it is. So some parts of myself never grew in my family because it was not nurtured. And in TCP, I felt like, this is the place, the family I need, the trust I can just totally have where I can grow. Felt like, like when a child is growing in the right environment, but it's from the inside.
Yeah. And that's what I thought in the way I'm raising my son. I just thought I will raise him the kind of TCP way. So it's a way of life later. It's just, you just don't go, you know, with a clash, like it's not working to say, you know, no, don't do this because it's bad. It's just you go, what are the openings for me? What are the possibilities for him, for me growing TCP, for me letting my son grow and for our relationship to evolve also? And yeah, I just think it's something to try. And also there is, so we have our communication today, our testimonial, but also there are so many testimonials on the TCP page. So just open the link, take whatever, there are many of them, and something will speak to you, just open them and listen to them, because you will understand that, you know, this is gonna help you. So
yeah,
14 weeks, it's short, and at the same time, it's intense. So just also be ready, make the choice to do it fully.
That's beautiful. Thank you very much,
Inna. Thank you.
Is there a last point you want to say for the transformation you have in the life, how it has changed now, or did we say everything?
Well, I think I said many things. I'm still actually, also I want to say I'm still transforming all the time. That's what we learn through TCP, that it's not 40 weeks and that's done. It's just the start. And I feel like wings are growing. And I'm creating my new business, completely new style about coaching. And I'm doing a webinar. I hired a private coach, Gudrun. I realized I'm so much more, you know, open to possibilities, and I have so much to offer to the world. And this is something we realize with TCP also.
Yeah, and you do have to offer. So you have a wonderful, amazing business and soul. And I'm so happy that actually you are in my life, and that you will do what you are doing and how this will grow. And the TCP tools, they are really like tools with ourselves and life, and this helps so much, and that helps our clients too.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so beautiful. So if you want to see what Hinati has doing, I'll put the link, and if you are interested in TCP, please have a look to the link I sent. It's a page on my website where you will see, of course, Jim, what he's doing, some podcasts of Jim, and also what I offer you as a gift if you register, because what I will offer is that we will have homework done together sessions. I think this is the best I could do. Instead of adding something, I just would be there and sit together. We would all sit together and do the homework, because this is the part which everyone wants to do. And it's not difficult, but perhaps sitting down is much easier when we do it together. And then we are smaller family in the bigger family. So wish you a very nice day. Thank you for listening to us. Thank you very much, Hinatia.
Thank you.
And see you all in TCP.